All right, I'm about to go to a Shaman just custom to see how it goes. Okay, I go first. I'm gonna go for turn two drop and then try to move. Turn two drop, hopefully I get some control early. Oh, what the heck? So I just want to get rid of it. It's because I know I have another one, so I'll be okay with the overload. I'm trying to buff up an overload. Unbound elemental. Obviously, priests have a lot of silence, so I'm going to have to be really careful about that one. Try to make him waste time to heal himself. Hopefully get some control out on the board. Yeah, there we go. Nothing else on card drops. So obviously if I can get him to waste time, it's perfect. So obviously I can now just kill it without killing my own creature. Kind of hesitant because when he gets to 3 health, it's really low. Yeah, I will actually just sit on it. Oh, wow, that's annoying. So right now he's one of those control decks that just looks to train monsters a lot. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do this so I can do lots of damage. So I don't know which one I'm more afraid of, to be honest. I think, let me see, if I silence this, yeah, and I can kill it this turn, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, let me silence this one, because I'm not afraid of that. Yeah, and let's do this, so definitely kill him. So this is gonna be awesome for me. I don't think you can get rid of both of these. So yeah, I can basically just blow them up pretty easily. So I will just take the damage, mainly because I can do, and I am really worried that I won't be able to, I just want to be able to aggro him really hard. And with Bloodlust, I'm hoping he wants to just heal. Oh, I don't think healing himself would matter. He probably is looking to do more than just heal himself. Okay, so there goes one option. I think he only can play two cards max. Yeah, and that's where this I'll probably win. As opposed to a creature with taunt. Yeah, I think it's well played. There we go! So I'm gonna put a link in the description where I got this deck idea. I literally just copied it. Just trying to see what, improve some of the decks that I'm not so good with, which is mainly Shaman and Warlock. So yeah, I'll get into those kind of decks and maybe you can see me mess around with those. So thanks for watching, guys.